from India. Your Chaitanya is Indian. And he is commanding Hare Krishna. Why shall I chant? I have got my own God. All right. If you have got your own God, then you chant his name. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doesn't say that you chant simply Krishna's name. If you have got any relationship with God, and if you know his name and address, then you chant his name. Unfortunately, you do not know who is God, neither you know his address, neither his activities. So take this Krishna. Here is a solid name, and he'll give you his address, his father's name, his mother's name, everything. So, if you have got your own God's name, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can chant. Have you got any name? The Krishna, his name, his form, his activities, his qualities, we cannot understand with these blunt material senses. It is not possible. Atasya Krishna Namadi Namave Grayam Indriya. Then we have got this only possession in this, how itself. Understand? Sevanmukhi Jivadu. If you engage your senses in the service of the Lord, Sami was Puratas, then Krishna will reveal to you the error. This is possible. Now, this word is very significant. Sevanmukhehi jivhādu. Jivha means tongue. If you simply engage your tongue in the service of the Lord, you'll graduate. So how to engage the tongue? It is not said that if you see or if you touch, if you smell, no. If you taste. So what is the business of the tongue? The business of the tongue that we can taste nice food stuff and we can vibrate. Do these two jobs. Vibrate with your tongue Hare Krishna and take as much as possible prasad. And you become a devotee. Thank you very much.
Questions? Or?
If there are any questions,
test it, make a trial. The temple is here, we are inviting. Come here, do these two business. And our Madhusudana Maharaj is ready to give you prasada and chance for dancing and singing. Where is it in English?
Universe, does that mean all the worlds
of the universe, or just this earth? You're just wondering how it was possible for one king to rule a whole world. Seems like it is very difficult. Nowadays we have so many leaders and they cannot manage.
Don't forget that. Where you're thinking that you cannot rule a world, therefore others cannot. You are thinking in your turn. But that is possible. But that is not our field of activities. It is others, politics and... But let us, our business is how to improve our spiritual condition of life. Even if you don't rule over the world, it doesn't matter. So why you are anxious to rule over the world? It is not our business. You chant Hare Krishna and take prasad.
Keep it under the same. Oh, my God! Oh, my God!